Haggerty, my lord.
Speak up, Constable, please.
Haggerty, my lord.
Yes.
Michael Joseph, unmarried, unemployed, left with his parents.
Age?
22 years, my lord.
Was the deceased known to you personally, Constable?
No, my lord.
And when you arrived at the body, did you discover any firearms on his person or adjacent to his person?
I wasn't the first on the to get there, my lord. I wasn't the first to get there.
Would you answer my question?
I personally saw no arms, my lord.
Thank you, Constable.
Dorothy, Elizabeth, married, age 43 years.
Occupation?
Housewife. Also a cleaning woman. Deceased, live with her family. Make it down the property on the railway.
We are not conducting a social survey, Constable. Was the deceased known to you?
No, my lord.
Did you discover any firearms on her person or adjacent to her person?
I wasn't the first on the scene, my lord.
I am aware of that, Constable.
I saw no weapons, my lord. Fitzgerald. Adrian Casimir.
Pardon?
Fitzgerald.
Yes, I've got that.
Adrian Casimir.
Yes.
Age 21. Single. No fixed address.
You mean he wasn't native to the city?
He was, my lord, but he moved about a lot. We haven't been able to trace any relatives.
And had the deceased a profession or a trade?
No, my lord.
Was he bearing any firearms when you got to him?
No, when I got to him, my lord.
And was the deceased known to you personally, Constable B?
Yes, my lord.
As a terrorist?
He had been in trouble many times, my lord. Petty larceny, disorderly behavior, that sort of thing.
I see. Thank you, Constable.